Good morning everyone. Today I welcome you all in the maths class. Today we are going to do the topic what comes after. So kids, can you tell me this number? Yes, this is the number 5. And tell me what comes after 5? Do you know? No, na? Then what you will do? You will do the counting. So let's do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What comes after 5? The number 6. Right now? Now what you will do? You will write the number 6 here. Now tell me which number is this? Yes, the number 9. Now what comes after 9? Tell me. Yes, do the counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What comes after 9? Yes, the number 10. Now write the number 10 here. Yes, this is the number 10. Now see the another number. Which number? 11. And here is the number 11. What comes after 11? 12. Very good. Now what you will write? You will write the number 12 here. Now our next number is the number 3. Very good. Do the counting. 1, 2, 3. And the next number? Very good. The number 4. What you will do? You will write the number 4 here. Very good. Yes kids, this is the number 50. 1, 5, 15. See what comes after 1, 5, 15? Let's count. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. What next? 16. The number 16. Now write the number 16 here. Yes kids, we have done the topic what comes after. So you will also revise what comes after at your home. Bye bye and take care.